Hey guys, it's Sparky129 here, and welcome back to Brilliant Diamond. So today we have a lot to get through today. Let me see what the swarm is today. Zigzagoon. Yep, that's useless right now. As always, I'm gonna check the trophy garden now, and I don't actually need, at least for the Hoenn Pokemon, to check the Great Marsh. So let's see what the daily trophy Pokemon is. That's the wrong button. Ah, actually, I need to double check. I need to check. Do I need Igglybuff? So yes, I do need Igglybuff, but I decided I can always get it in Violet because it's super easy there. But since I'm here, I might as well get it here now. Why not? Why not? Ah, there's one! Hi, Igglybuff. Good to see you. Alright, let's catch it very quickly then, shall we? Quick ball, let's go! Gotcha! Excellent! We got ourselves an Igglybuff. I was going to wait for Violet to easily get that, but I guess I'll only shiny hunt it there now. Igglybuff the Balloon Pokemon. It has a soft and bouncy body. Once it starts bouncing, it becomes impossible to stop. 1 foot, what is that? Let me see quickly. Because I'm actually interested. That is 0.3 meters. Wow, that's small. Alright, there's our Igglybuff. And nothing else that we actually need. Alright, next up, we need to go to Route 210. The north end of it, wherever 210 is. We'll be right back. Okay, now we can start finding a Kecleon. Alright, PokéRadar, do your thing. Hey, first try! Excellent! Okay, that was good. I believe, as always, these should be a 12% encounter. Yes, it is. And we just got our first try. Quick Ball for a 200 in, capture rate Pokemon. That's fine. That's fine. Got it. And Kecleon is caught. Excellent! Alright, Kecleon, the color swap Pokemon. It can freely change its body's color. The zigzag pattern on its belly doesn't change, however. Easy. And what does 3'3" translate to? It translates to 1 meter. Cool. Oh, are you really expecting me to keep going? No. So, the next one that I've got on my list is Banette, or Bayonet, but in either Routes 225, 226, 227, or Stark Mountain, it is a night-only encounter. And as you can see in my game right now, it is not nighttime. So, unless I do this another time where it actually is nighttime, it has to wait for the underground section, so I'm moving on to Chimecho instead. And that is in Mount Coronet or Sendoff Spring. Where is Sendoff Spring? I haven't heard of that one. Oh. It's around near the front of Giratina's Cave. Okay. And that is random encounter 10%. Completely. There it is. Hi Chimecho, good to see you. Alright, Quick Ball, go! Oh, come on! I have not caught one before, so... I've got a lot. Let's just chuck Pokeballs at it and see how it goes. Okay, I need to do this the hard way. So, let's false swipe it, hopefully. Okay, so far so good. Safeguard, great. So it's not going to sleep anytime soon. But I can still put its HP down for now. Hopefully. Psychic and Heal Pulse, a great combination. Great job, Chimecho. Well, the special defense did fall, so that kind of sucks. Alrighty. Ooh, I did not know it had Double Edge. Okay. So, since it can't go to sleep yet, I'm gonna chuck Pokeballs. Damn it! Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Alright, Pokeball, go! Come on! That's three! Yes, got it! Yeah, got Chimecho! Excellent! I had no idea where, Sendoff Spring was for a bit there. So that was cool. Of course, Kecleon leveled up. Alright, Chimecho the Wind Chime Pokemon with no footprint. To knock foes flying, it makes the air shudder with its cries. It converses using 7 cries. What is 2 feet? 0.6 meters, okay. Alright, I'm starting to have an understanding of how this works, I think. Alright, you make it into a box, yep, thank you. And now to fly to the Pokemon League. I'm guessing there's still the same water encounter, so, is this a super rod? I hope it is. That would mean a 15%. Okay. This might be a while then. Ah, yes. There's Love Disc. Hello, Love Disc. Good to see you. Quick Ball. Let's go. And that's 3. Got it. Excellent. Alright, that's good. Alrighty, I think now is the point where we go underground. In the meantime, Love Disc, the rendezvous Pokemon. It lives in warm seas. It is said that couples who find this Pokemon will be blessed with eternal love. And it is 2 feet, or I think it was 0.6 meters, if I remember right. I'm not worrying about the weight right now. That could be any kind of weird, who knows. And Love Disc sent to a box. Excellent. Exactly what I wanted. Okay, I think now we go underground. Yeah, there's no swarm for Skitty. And everything else that I need to catch. No swarm for Absol either. Needs to get big. Ooh, actually. I could get Clampearl from Super Rod. All day, 5%, okay. Where's Route 219 and Route 221? Oh, down here. Why not Route 220? Wouldn't it be perfect for there? Alright, so, Sandton Town, going down to Route 219 to find a Clampearl from Super Rod. Then I think we can go to Underground. So let's go. Clampearl, there it is. Alright, hi Clamperl. Okay, quick ball, go! Now I need three of these, that's the thing I forgot to mention. So this first one can be in quick ball, that's fine. Yeah, all of them can, that's fine. Alright, Clamperl is caught. And apparently I have one, so I need to double check in my box about where my first one might be, I don't know. I don't know. Alright, let me find two more of those Clamperls and then I'll be back with you. That is the three Clamperl caught. So, one needs Deep Sea Tooth, and the other Deep Sea Scale. Do I have either of those? I have the Deep Sea Tooth. Okay. So how do I get the Deep Sea Scale? So I guess they need to go underground either way. I can give this Clamperl the item I do have, and then as soon as I trade it, that'll evolve. Then I need to go to the icy cave to try and find a deep sea scale. Either that, or I encounter a lot of relicanth and try and steal one off that. I prefer not to, but if I have to, I will. I think if I get a Banette easily, which is one of the Pokemon I need to get anyway, then I can try and... Well, we'll see how Icy Cave goes first, but either way, this is my backup option of getting a Banette with Frisk and encountering a lot of Relicanth in the wild, because I think we can encounter Relicanth in the wild. Pretty sure. But I know we can't encounter Gorbis in the wild. Yeah, we can encounter Relicanth in the wild with Super Rod, okay. 15% encounter. This is gonna be fun if I have to do it. I hope I don't have to, but we'll see. In the meantime, time to go back. Actually, you know what? If I'm going to Icy Cave first, I'm going up here.
Nope.
So I spent some time trying to find in the ice caves the deep sea scale, and I only found a lucky egg, so that's gonna be a no. So I'm gonna go back underground and get a I'm gonna get a Banette and Torchic. Yep, those two. So where would a oh, I have to go in the oh. So where exactly? Don't I need to catch an Absol? I do need to catch an Absol, alright. Hello. Hi, Absol. Good, good, good. I'm glad I found you. I'm in Dazzling Cave right now. So, anything else for Dazzling Cave? Aww. Well, I've already seen Absol, so there's that. Alright, full swipe. It's just Benette and Absol from here, so yeah, I'll do that quickly. Ah, okay, that is not good. Alright, Duskball, you must work now, hopefully. Hopefully. Oh, come on, two shakes. Alright, good. Alright, come on. Duskball, work. Please. Oh, come on. Fine, what ability would it have? Either pressure or super luck. Fine, Duskball, this is the last chance. Work. Come on, that's two. Ah, no. I am not happy about that. Hopefully, Burnett will be nicer. Togepi, hey, Burnett! Hi, Burnett. Thank you. Alright, let's catch it. Alright, Burnett, please come to me. That would be nice, thank you very much. One, two, three. Why? Oh. Alright, Burnett, I really need you right now. Come on. I really need you. Duskball, go! Go on. One. Imprison, eh? Alrighty then, that's fine. Duskball, go! Oh, come on. That's not fair. Interesting. Alrighty. One, two, three. So close! Of course. Alright, Duskball, please catch. Come on. No! What does Grudge do again? I don't know what Grudge does. Alright, come on, catch! One, two, three. Ah! Alright, I think I've seen all four of its moves, so I'm okay with that. Ooh, which would Scald kill it? I feel like it would. Alright, Duskball, go! I'm just gonna keep catching it now. Oh, come on. Alright, back with you when I catch it. take you. Alright, Bennett, thank you for being caught. Aromatherapy, what's that? Maybe. Yeah, sure, why not? Thank you. Alright, Bennett, the marionette Pokemon. A doll bore a grudge over being junked, and it became a Pokemon. It seeks the child that disowned it. Interesting. Alright, added to the party, good. Alright, is an Absol here right now? Let's see. Is he Solrock? There's one. Hi, Absol. Good to see you. You've already gotten rid of my bed of my. I can't speak anymore. You've already gotten rid of my best Pokemon for catching. I am very disappointed in you, so you'd better come home quickly. Come on. Be a good puppy. Thank you. I don't know, I'm treating you like a dog a little bit. I guess. Maybe not, I have no idea. But we finally got it at least. Right, Absolutely Disaster Pokemon. It senses coming disasters and appears before people only to warn them of impending danger. What was that, 311? 311, 1.2 meters. Okay. Cool. Alright, and that is it. So we've got a Bennett. We have an Absol at last. Alright, I'm gonna put those into the box very quickly. And then I'll meet you in Pokemon Home. See you in a sec, guys. And we are back now in Pokemon Home. First of all, let's put this Igglybuff away quickly, before I forget. 174. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Alrighty, that's 71 for Johto. Now we move to Hoenn. Starting with Chimecho. 358. And 8. And then Love Disc. 370. I believe it's that one. There we are. And then Clampearl. This first one, 366. There it is. Okay. That was interesting. Alright, Kecleon, 352. Oh, I see what I was doing wrong. Okay. Then Absol, 359. Shut up, phone. Excellent. And last one for today is Bennett, which is 354. And there we are. Unfortunately, I don't have time or a place to trade these ones yet, plus I don't have the item for that one. So that is it for this episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching, I really hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a like, and if you want to see more contents just like this one, then please hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with all my videos and more. Thank you again, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!